is me reaching out to you. Dear you, I hope you don't mind me writing, cause it's been some time since we last spoke. I hope you're doing more than fine, damn all that time I don't know where it goes. Man, I bet there's been some change, and in my brain you've been doing so well. I know it's important, I know I haven't called, but tell me all there is to tell. I always felt like you know me, I thought of you when I got lonely. Now there's nothing else I can do, this is me reaching out to you. Dear you, it looks like you must have moved house. The last address I got for you was time ago now. You're probably in Spain or the States, no doubt. In school I always knew that it was you who'd get out. I heard you dumped Christine, but that was probably what, 2003? I bet you got a super hot wife or three. You were always such a player when we were 16. I hope our paths cross sometime. I can't seem to find your profile online. Drop me a call, any day or night is fine, because I'd love to see your face after such a long time. I always felt like you know me, I thought of you when I got lonely. Now there's nothing else I can do, this is me reaching out to you. Dear you, me again, obviously it's a letter. It's weird writing these to you, makes me feel better. Cause sometimes when it's dark or really bad weather, I feel like I might just feel down forever. Last night, I really felt that might have been it. Like I just couldn't deal with any more shit. I wanted to disappear, and if I think that I did, it would be at least a week before it went noticed. I wanna go back to when we were kids. When we didn't know pain could feel like this. When we didn't know hurt, and we didn't know risk. But we all grew up, and I guess that's it. I always felt like you know me, I thought of you when I got lonely. Now there's nothing else I can do, this is me reaching out to you. Dear you, it's strange how quickly we can lose sight. I called your old landline late last night. I remembered those numbers since 99. Anyway, suppose I called because you hadn't replied. I got through to your parents, they were so surprised. They asked me if I still lived down Park Drive. I got the worst feeling when I heard your dad cry. When your mum took the phone and went outside. Man, she told me how hard you tried. That it didn't work out with your kids and wife. I nearly dropped the phone and had tears in my eyes when she said, you took your own life last July. I always felt like I knew you. I never thought you would be lonely. Now there's nothing else I can do. This is me reaching out.